you know, well, we could dwell on the home runs. I know you got to be excited about them because you've been hitting the ball with, and we know you have great power. You led the team in for the wrist injury with 10 in spring training. But the other at bats, it just seems to me you're locked in. What is your approach? I know you'd love to hit home runs, but you know, you're right center field. I mean, you're just hitting the ball about as good as just about any hitter in baseball.
You know, just trying not to do too much. You know, taking what the pitcher's giving me, and you know, I'm not swinging at what you know what he's trying to do. And you know, when you get to the plate, you start to get into a little comfort zone.
Steve, when you changed your stance, where you closed it up a little bit, you felt like that's where it began to take off. What has that actually done? You know, it's not supposed to be that easy. You make one little adjustment like that, and you go on the tear you're on.
Oh man, you know, just experimenting, and you know, I found something that works. You know, I feel a little comfortable at the plate, and it's just making me see the ball longer, and you know, be able to get off my swing.
Yeah, the one thing about last year, how frustrating, because again, you had such a great spring. Were you worried about coming into this year about the wrist? You know, you had all kinds of wrist problems last year. The recovery of that, because obviously they look pretty good to me.
No, I didn't worry about it because I took care of it in the off season. So you know, I came into spring training ready to go this year, and you know, I haven't been bothered by injuries this year. So you know, I feel good, ready to go.
Well, Steve, we appreciate the visit. Congratulations on a big, big night. And as you said, the most important thing, the O's got the win, and you get the opener of the series. We appreciate it. Orioles on.